Hello, Brownsburg High School. Thanks for watching BHS TV. Today is Wednesday, February 27th. I'm Jordan Winter.
And I'm Alayla Reynolds, and here's what's going on at BHS.
If you're interested in running for a chain link position next year, you can pick up an application from Ms. Boffman in B1 202 or Mrs. Best in Senior Academy 205. Executive Board and Spirit Coordinator applications are due this Friday, March 1st, and Senate applications are due on March 8th.
The Equality Alliance is an all-inclusive club that meets every Tuesday after school from 3 p.m. to 4 p.m. in Mr. Lee's room, SA 212, in the Senior Academy. All are welcome to join. Snacks, friends, and a good time are guaranteed. They hope to see you on Tuesday.
And congrats once again to Starlight Voices and Spotlight Singers and Company, who had an incredibly successful first attempt at a national show choir contest. Competing at the Heart of America in New York City, Spotlight received first runner-up with best costumes. Starlight won the national championship for the unisex division, also having the best vocal and visual scores of the day.
Seniors, the BHS local scholarships are now available. Visit the guidance website for the listings and step-by-step instructions on how to apply. The deadline for the local scholarships is 11:59 p.m. on Wednesday, March 20th, which is before spring break. Scholarship recipients will be recognized at the May 8th Senior Awards Night at BHS. Recipients will be notified in early May.
Don't forget to follow BHS TV on social media to stay up to date with what's going on at BHS. Video highlights of events, behind-the-scenes access, free giveaways, and much more. Follow on Twitter at MrGood_BHSTV or on Instagram at Brownsburg.TV. We're also on Snapchat at BHS-TV.
Now let's send it to Jake Harris, who went to Whitelick last Friday for Juggling Masters and caught up with the BHS students who had previously participated to find out more about the event.
Some people might not even know about is one of the hidden secrets of Brownsburg schools. Whitelick's Juggling Masters held their yearly performance this past Friday. It was obvious that the students had worked hard to prepare for this. Ian Drew-Lorette has been going over to Whitelick every day to help the students practice.
I go over there and teach the kids how to juggle, ride unicycles, not give up, how to like persevere and keep going for things that I knew I couldn't do at first. But if I kept going, I could eventually get it. I miss just being able to do it every morning and be something to do. At the time, it was fun to wake up early, but just go over there and have fun for an hour.
Next, I asked two other BHS students about their experience in Juggling Masters.
Juggling Masters taught me how to juggle and how to spin plates on sticks and cup stacking. I miss that, just like the people that were in it and how fun it was. It was challenging because we went into practice every morning, and like learning it was just like hard to catch on to it.
It taught me responsibility and how to like be organized as a team and to perform, honestly. You know, now I think about it, I remember there's some pretty girls I was always trying to juggle with, dude. I mean, it was just cool getting a bunch of kids together and stuff, hanging out. We were young.
Finally, we see if the former jugglers still have it.
Oh.
Alright, so, no, hold on,
it's not.
Juggling Masters sure does seem like a fun time. I'm Jake Harris, BHS TV.
I did Juggling Masters and it was a lot of fun.
I didn't go to Wylick, but I heard a lot about it. Now it's time for sports. Hey Bailey, what do you have for us today?
What's up guys? Spring sports are just around the corner for BHS athletes. But let's start things off with the boys basketball team who competed in sectionals last night. The guys hosted Plainfield in the first round of the IHSAA tournament. After a slow start, had to battle back from 9 points behind to cut the lead to just 2 at the half. The Dogs eventually took the lead in the second half, but the Quakers kept things close. With under a minute left to play, Plainfield converted a shot and multiple free throws to win the game 46-43. The Dogs finished their season with a 17-7 record, second in the HCC Conference, and the Hendricks County Champions. Thanks for a great season, guys. Tryouts for the 2019 Brownsburg High School softball teams will begin Monday, March 4th and will last all week. Any BHS girls grade 9 through 12 interested in playing softball for the 2019 season should arrive at the Varsity Fieldhouse South Gym ready to warm up at 3:10 p.m. and the trials will last until about 5:30 p.m. each day. That's it for sports today. Back over to you guys.
Thanks, Bailey. That's all we've got for you today, BHS. Thanks for watching.
Have a great day and we'll see you on Friday.